Martha Raye, born Margie Reed in Butte, Montana in 1916, began her career in the 1930s, making her first film appearance in 1934. She also made her Broadway debut in 1934. Raye was known for her large mouth, earning her the nickname The Big Mouth. She was honored in 1969 at the Academy Awards for her volunteer efforts and services to the troops. Her last film appearance was in 1979. Raye's personal life was complex and emotionally tumultuous, as she was married 7 times. She died at age 78 in 1994. Raye has 2 stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Check out these vintage photos to see Martha Raye in the 1930s and 1940s.